Hello, everybody. We're back once again with some more This Land Is My Land. I'm still working on liberating the Shenwisara area. I think that's how you'd pronounce that. In any case, let's see if we can get ourselves some weapons and horses. And see what we can do here. Looks like there's only three guys at this one. So this one should be easy to take down.
can be useful.
There we go. Sneak this dude behind the rock here. Intimidate the shit out of him. Actually, I'm gonna loot him first. Yeah. Have a nice day now. Crap. I think this guy's the camp leader. What? Fuck. Heal myself up here really quickly. See if I can just make this go away by smoking the day away again. Ooh, Palmer Repeater. Drop and drop. I love those repeaters. Well, they're still running around down here. I think there's only one guy left, though.
You're probably looking for this. Go check it. Please leave me alone.
Sure, I'll try this out. Alright, and that's goodbye to this camp. I guess I might as well take out this camp while I'm on my way. Holy shit, that's getting close. Is he dead? I think he's dead. Nope. Oh, shit. Damn it. There was another fucking camp right there that was reinforcing them, I think. It's all good. We can get it done. At least this stream isn't starting off as badly as my last one did. I guess let's head on back up there. I'm just gonna heal myself up here really quickly. we go. This horse is gonna be mine. That's a pretty serious shotgun. 20 gauge?
Don't kill me.
You're coming with me. I think this is the camp leader right here, or the settlement leader, whatever you want to call it. So he... Loot. Oh, nice. And intimidate. Patience. There's still a lot here. Jesus Christ. Okay, that was a bit of an ordeal. Let's get the heck out of here. Which horse do I want? I think I still like this one. Nice cosmetics. Best part about it is it's the new 1898 model. It's got that GPS. Yawn. Wow, these guys are really manufacturing. Well, in any case, there's a lot more to do. Oh, shit. Let's see what we can do here. We'll wait until nightfall.
I know which one are you looking for. Please don't kill me.
This should wrap this camp up. There we go. One more camp in this province is liberated.
You're probably looking for this, go check it.
Look, enemy over there!
Ah.
I can be useful.
All righty, here we go. And that'll do it for that camp. Let's see if they have any food. Hello and welcome, viewers. How are you guys doing today? This objective should be easy enough. Damn it, now it's daytime. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to kill him. Fuck. Shit. God damn it. Fuck. Hello, horse. Oh, God. Time to get the fuck out. I'm just gonna hang out in here. And this group of trees, and fucking smoke cannabis until nightfall. Maybe not. Is that an Indian over there?
You're probably looking for this. Go check it.
Ah, here's mine. There we go, just steal his wallet, his ID, and everything else of use, and fuck off. That'll teach him. When your NCO freaks out about the voices in the wind. I'm a little nervous about that fucking camp right there. Did I take that out? Oh yeah, that's the... Okay. Damn, I didn't realize that was so close. Come here, buddy. Barp. Oh shit, those guys are returning from their watch. Okay, that got a little hairy. I still think we can do this. Yeah. Ah, Jesus. Mr. Guy, will you please die? Nope, no shooties. Ah, fuck. Well, I got pretty well diced. God damn it, I lost everything again. I need to pick up my hatchet too, fuck. There's no way they got this fort finished in a day. No fucking way. Well, fuck. Alright. The only way I'm getting into that camp is at daylight. And I gotta try and do it through the front. Anybody up for a suicide mission? Holy fuck! This guy is just dead now. What just happened? There you go. I'll have that too, thank you. And that's another camp down. One step closer to liberating whatever the fuck this place was called. What are you talking about, bud? Time to fucking run. This will be an interesting standoff. Ah, oh, shit. That's fucking cool. I just tamed a horse. That was amazing. Stop shooting my horse. Damn, I guess the guys I sent to go attack that patrol got killed. Oh no. You stay here, Mr. Horse, or Mrs. Horse, whatever you are. That was a bit much. Cauliflower. Oh, shit. No. God fucking... Oh my God. I can't believe that I just got fucking destroyed like that. I don't understand how I was able to connect with each one of those rounds either. That was fucking nuts. Oh shit. There we go. Alright, evening is coming. Time to finally take out this goddamn camp. There we are. There we are. Oh, man. Wait, was that the camp back there? Oh no, that's a trading post. Well, I think for right now, we're gonna do a little recon. See what we can see, because these guys just decided to try and destroy me.
Can be useful.
Gotta poison them boys. Come on. Interesting.